Hey guys, good morning and welcome back to the channel. We're just doing a short test flight here from Garrulos International Sao Paulo, which is Sierra Bravo Golf Romeo, and we're going to be heading over to Santos Dumont PR Rio de Janeiro, which is Sierra Bravo Romeo Juliet. We are in the FS Labs A320. It is currently 1 a.m. in the morning, so outside of talking to the first officer, I probably won't be talking as I don't want to wake up the family. Hope you guys do enjoy though, and I'll speak to you in a bit. Before start checklist.
Cockpit prep.
Completed.
Completed. Gear pins and covers.
Removed.
Signs.
On auto.
Adheres.
Nav.
Fuel quantity.
6 tons.
Takeoff data.
Set.
Aero ref.
1014 set.
QNH 1014 set. Electronic load sheet.
Set.
Down to the line.
Below the line.
Windows and doors.
Good day, Captain.
Closed.
The tug is connected now, so we'll be pushing back in just a couple of minutes. Can you please confirm that your parking brake is set?
I do.
Parking brake.
Set.
Before start checklist complete.
Cabin crew, arm slice. Cabin crew, arm slice.
Cabin crew, please arm your doors for departure. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, a very good evening and welcome to your flight today. My name is Norman. It's my pleasure to introduce the rest of the crew today. Working with the front, we have Tim.
The tug is in position, the bypass is inserted, and we are ready to push. Okay, it looks like the apron is clear. Release parking brakes.
With that in mind, please, we do ask for the 2 minutes of your time once we take you through the safety procedures.
Pushing now. Clear for engine start.
Ladies and gentlemen, we now ask for your attention while we take you through the safety procedures on this aircraft. A safety card is in your seat pocket, showing the exit routes, oxygen masks, life jackets, and brace position that you must adopt if you hear brace, brace. There are 2 emergency exits at the rear, 4 in the middle, and 2 at the front of the cabin. Floor lighting will guide you to an exit. Please be aware that your nearest exit may be behind you. In an emergency, leave all cabin bags. Seatbelt is fastened, adjusted, and released as shown. It must be fastened when the seatbelt signs are on.
Check.
And we recommend that you keep it fastened at all times. If the air supply fails, masks will drop from above you. Pull a mask towards you to start the oxygen. Put the mask over your nose and mouth. Hold in place with the strap. Pull on each side to adjust. Put on your own mask before helping others. If we land on water, take the life jacket from under your seat. Put it over your head. Pass the tapes around your waist. Click together.
Push back is complete. Set your parking brakes, please, and confirm.
Inflate it inside the aircraft. When outside, inflate by pulling the toggle. If it fails to inflate or needs topping up, blow into the tube. There is a light
starting
the ball for attracting attention.
Check.
We also carry flotation aids for children. Your tray table must now be stowed, armrest down, window blinds open, and seatbelt fastened. We wish you a pleasant flight.
tug is disconnected, Captain, and clear. Bypass 10 has been removed.
Wipers on.
Clear left and right. Disconnecting now. Have a good flight. Bye-bye.
After start checklist.
Anti-ice.
Off.
ECAM status.
Checked.
Pitch trim.
23% set.
Rudder trim.
Zero.
After start checklist complete.
Flight control check.
Ready. Full up. Full down. Neutral. Full left. Full right. Neutral.
Rudder.
With you. Full left. Full right. Neutral.
Clear left side.
Clear right side. Check.
Brake check.
Pressure zero.
just knowing that also this aircraft can get ahead of me. Before takeoff, checklist.
Flight controls.
Checked.
Checked. Flight instruments.
Checked.
Checked. Briefing.
Confirm. Confirm.
Flap setting.
Flap 3. Flaps 3. Setting check.
Config 1 plus F. V1, VR, V2, flex 10.
V1 is 150, VR is 150, V2 is 152, flex 10 is 60 degrees.
V1, 150, VR, 150, V2, 152, flex 10, 60 degrees, ATC.
Set.
ECAM memo.
Take off, no blue.
Down to the line, approach path clear of traffic.
Below the line.
Takeoff runway. Cabin crew, be seated for takeoff.
09 left confirmed.
09 left confirmed. Cabin crew.
Advised.
TCAS.
TARA.
Engine mode selector.
Normal.
PAX.
Off.
Before takeoff, checklist complete.
Wipers off. Ready?
Affirm.
Take off.
Check.
Man flat 60, SRS, runway blue.
Thrust set. Gear up. checks are on.
Check landing. The smoking is not permitted.
Autopilot 1 on.
This includes PC Max. In just a few moments, we'll commence our in-flight service, offering you the chance to purchase from the selection of fresh food available today. All details can be found in your in-flight location. And also purchase a selection of hot beverages, together with drinks and snacks, on the bar. We accept payments in pounds, euros, most major currencies, and debit or credit cards.
Flaps
left. Speed check. Flaps 1.
Takeoff climb checklist.
Landing gear.
Up.
Flaps.
Retracting.
Packs.
On.
Down to the line. Standard. Cross-checked.
Below the line.
Aero rep.
Standard set.
Standard set. After takeoff, climb checklist complete. Confirm seatbelts off.
Confirm.
Confirm. Clear red nav.
Affirm.
Confirm copy active to secondary.
Affirmative.
Cruise flight level is as shown. Optimum flight level is as shown. Recommended max flight level is as shown. Are you happy with our current selected flight level?
Yes.
Take
full advantage of your tax-free allowances today. Amazing savings for our boutique range. In your in-flight brochure, you'll find details of our award-winning selection of gifts, most of massive discounts. Make the most of your opportunity to shop and save from the comfort of your seat. If you'd like to see any products or have any questions, or would like to make great savings, then just ask us to join you in the fellowship.